I know what I have to do, but I don't know if I have the strength to do it.
You do.
Dad.
There's something my sister would want you to have.
Leia Saber.
It was the last night of her training. Told me that she had sensed the death of her son at the end of her Jedi path. She surrendered her saber to me and said that one day it would be picked up again by someone who would finish her journey. A thousand generations live in you now, but this is your fight.
Do it!
Make the sacrifice!
I want you to know that you have been a real friend, R2. My best one, in fact.
The Force brought us together.
I will finish what Luke started.
Generations live in you now. This is your destiny.